Unknown singer Oliver Anthony's admittedly nice and twangy song lamenting the state of the Confederacy is a new anthem for those who want to belt out Epstein and welfare tropes. Basically, viral music this week became a political litmus test if you'd rather live south of the rich men north of Richmond or on the planet of the
BANGS!